Hi, I'm Jimmy Gibson with Savannah Ghost Show, here in front of the Kehoe house built in 1892. Now, after the Kehoes, it functioned as a funeral home for most of the 20th century. Today, it's a four-star B&B. Now, legend says, when the Kehoes lived here, twin girls died in an accident in the home. It's said they still haunt B&B guests today. I don't know if that's true, but what I do know is your mind can play tricks on you.